Hey guys, what's up? It's Corsaw, and today we're going to be playing some League of Legends, so let's get in.
He says, bro, his career got ended so bad his Skype profile just blew up. And I'm just going to say, no, your career.
Your career just ended, your Skype profile blew up. Look at that Dino-Gnar, what a scrub.
I don't know why Christian likes his profile picture so much anyways. Like, there are better pictures of Tiana Gregory.
Oh, I thought you were talking about his League profile picture.
Nah.
Dude, the one where she's like...
He says, lol, yup.
He posted yesterday. It's pretty nice. If you ask me.
He says,
would you say Temu or did you say Tiana Gregory?
Both. No, I'm just kidding.
Wait.
No, Tiana Gregory.
Wait, you followed Tiana Gregory on Instagram?
No, I didn't say that. I said the picture that you posted yesterday was pretty nice. What are you talking about, Connor?
Because she does have an Instagram.
Already followed. I'm just kidding. Alright.
Like, Carter's picture creeps me out. I don't know why, but it's just weird, man.
Fine, I'll change it.
This picture of Taylor Swift. Change it to a better picture of Taylor Swift.
No, just change it to where it's not Taylor Swift.
Oh my god, change it. No, don't change. Never mind. No, not even gonna say it.
Get it? Because you're playing Nautilus?
Not even gonna say that either. Alright,
Oh my gosh, Carter. You're taking forever. Carter, last one to reach 100%. That's a big
For me, Trail Cun was the last one. BK Randy.
Right Trail. Oh, wait, yeah, it is. Never mind. Carter.
Gosh dang.
Wow, why are you hating when you shouldn't be hating?
Yeah, you should be baiting.
Because I'm sad because I just spent $50 today.
By baiting, I mean apostrophe. By bait, I mean apostrophe baiting.
Check my Skype.
Who is that? Who is that?
That is.
Let me guess. You don't know.
I have no idea. It's a magazine.
I like that picture.
Every freaking time you have a picture, like, I don't.
It's the back of a magazine.
I don't know.
I don't know who it is.
Is it Let's go. Playboy magazine?
No.
All right, this combo is going to be phenomenal.
Okay, I'm gonna look
it
up.
Are you ready for this? I'm gonna land some amazing hooks, and then we're gonna win.
All right. By the way, you know you're a first basic attack on someone stuns them, right?
Like my first basic attack in the game?
No, like, it's like a 15 second.
Yes, only one basic attack.
Every 9 seconds. For 0.5 seconds. 0.5 second stun.
Guys, a 0.5 second stun is more useful than a 0 second stun, right?
I know, but there are far better passives. Oh, I'm sorry. Also gives 8 bonus damage. Never mind.
I guess I'll have Christian back.
Okay.
No, but like,
why is Elise asking
that
for
is stupid AF. You know what I'm saying?
We're supposed to leash Elise, right?
That's Christian.
Oh my god, just slammed that thing into the ground. Freaking wrecked it.
Did you slam jam it?
Oh, look at you, buggy, Alec.
Wait, Alec, did you slam jam it?
You like that swag, Connor?
Dude, that is beautiful.
Oh my gosh, look at this. Look at my dance. It's amazing.
Oh my god. Did you know that Maligos Hunter exists?
Did you know that?
Maligos Hunter.
Oh guys, they're all going mid.
Did you know that a Nivea XXX exists?
Actually, we're not sure about that.
Oh.
None of us were brave enough to click on the link.
That's a really good point.
We're not even sure.
That is a very good point.
Wait, Connor, use your junk phone and do that.
My iPod?
Yeah.
Okay, so Connor, when do you want me to hook him? I'm your hooker right now, and let's go. We're about to
rock.
What's your
name? I've always
Alec?
Wanted a hooker.
Dude, you have a personal hooker.
Indigo?
Destiny. No, it's Destiny.
Oh, Destiny, alright.
Yeah, it has to be.
When do you want me to hook him, though?
Whenever the opportunity dictates. But always never go for Taric.
Dictates?
Get AIDS. You'll get AIDS on your.
I think it was a hidden message encrypted in that.
Christian, right, remember Thaddeus.
The hidden message.
Christian, remember Thaddeus J. Anchor.
Oh my gosh, yes.
1784?
Thaddeus J.
Thaddeus J. Anchor has invented the jank. The anchor.
No, but Alec, try not to hook Taric. If you hook Taric, you'll get AIDS on your anchor.
Alright.
Get AIDS on it.
Good to know.
Ew.
We gotta keep it clean.
Keep it clean.
Oh, Connor.
Keep it clean.
Oh, speaking of which, have you guys seen my new Steam?
No.
Yeah. Cover your stump before you hump.
Yeah, and my picture, you know, I'm just trying to promote safety.
That's such a great name. Almost as good as Samuel L. Fapson.
Hit it out. No, Alec, you gotta make use of your targets, man.
What do you mean by I didn't attack anyone.
Your targets is for minions.
What the heck is a targets?
It's the blue orbs floating around your character.
Oh, alright. So basically, if there's a guy, then I just wreck him like this.
If there's a guy, I just wreck him.
You wanna use it on Siege, or if I can't get the minion?
Alright.
I don't feel like Alec quite understands the concept of...
Well, I play Bard. Bard doesn't run Relic Shield.
Yeah, Bard is love.
Bard is life.
Bard is life.
Alright, ready? I'm gonna go for the hook.
Alright. Remember,
as soon as the opportunity comes.
Dictates.
Yes.
Dictates.
Dude, oh, look at Taric.
You got a dictate. You got a dictate.
Oh, you can. Never mind. It's not worth AIDS.
It's not worth.
Let's get him! Oh, that stun. That 0.5 second stun, Connor.
Nina Agdal is worth AIDS.
Nina Agdal is worth AIDS.
Wow.
Did you know she's the person in the Hardee's commercial?
Oh, I didn't.
I did.
Someone's been doing some research.
It was one of the pictures. Remember, because I've seen all of them.
Of course
them.
It was. I actually did see that one,
too. That's research. I
did
consider
see
that research.
I should, like, include... For my, like, lit project, I should include, like, a freaking article on Nina Agdal, because he said my interest.
Yeah.
Oh, whoops. I accidentally just got AIDS.
Nice work.
Alec just got AIDS!
I accidentally.
Yeah, Taric just Alec ran.
This is nothing to joke about. You guys need to cover your stumps before you hump.
Alec.
Whoa, she's a little far away.
Oh my, Alec, what was that?
Well, she juked. What was I supposed to do?
She jizzed?
But that was also, like, way too late. Whoa, she jizzed? Whoa.
Yeah, there's something wrong with this situation.
Now, watch out, Carter.
So,
Alex, not here.
You got AIDS and a woman jizzed on you.
That's
wow, what
quite
a day.
An eventful.
What
a yeah.
Day. Alec, you gotta get the stun on her.
I may or may not have.
Dude, you are the hooker. You need to be doing the hooking.
What are you doing right now?
I was getting in an advantageous position.
That was the worst position you could have been in.
Alright, calm down. This is only a second time Nautilus.
That's worse than reverse cowgirl on a virgin. Section.
What the...
Wow. What kind of joke is that?
That's like really, you need to know your
Wait,
stuff.
Wait, is that some sort of like sex position? I'm kind of confused right here. Alright.
I am very confused. And not only that, I'm also disturbed. What kind of initiation was that?
It was better than yours.
Well, I'm a support in this show. Why is there a guy right here?
Advantageous position.
Connor. Good job. That's how it's done. I got the stuns.
You have the stuns, but do you have the buns?
Get him.
What a fucker after all.
She wore the bot sign.
Mommy.
They have a good bit of AP.
Ow. Connor.
Got her.
Thank you. Yes, Connor, wreck her. Give her that AIDS. Alright. We should probably back.
I don't have AIDS. Alec, if anybody's gonna be giving her AIDS, it's you. Cause you...
Yeah, you're the one with the AIDS, remember?
You're the one who touched Taric, man. Okay. I'm rude. I don't have to touch you.
Are we gonna back? Are we gonna back or we just
wait? Back? Some people aren't ranged.
Yeah,
what
I know.
What the heck?
Right?
People aren't ranged.
Why would they have to go into melee position?
Connor, what are you doing?
Melee position? Dude, you're making it sound so weird.
She just teleported
in. Well, I mean, that's what it is, isn't it?
Alex, kill him for me. Okay, you can.
Yeah, I mean.
Attack me!
I can't. I don't have any mana, Connor.
Bitch.
Whoa.
Not my fault. Whoa. Not my fault.
Yeah, it is, bitch.
You guys just gave my lane a double kill?
Oh my god. Christian, you suck your dick.
He teleported.
Yeah, stop it.
Did you just tell him to suck his own dick?
I did.
I think that's a pretty offensive thing to say to someone.
I hope he takes a lot of offense to that. Okay, Christian.
Christian.
What?
Who did you tell to suck your own dick? Me or Christian?
I'm Christian, confused. Because he's freaking complaining. It's bothering me. Alright.
You're bothering me. Your existence is bothering me.
These apes are bothering me.
Man, what the heck is going on?
You should have joined this game. It's only 10 o'clock. We haven't even gotten to the best part of the night.
Yeah,
which is
yeah,
what?
Right. That was for you, Connor.
You'll know soon enough.
You'll know soon enough. Man, I'm worried. I'm worried for my own sanity.
I'll 360 no scope your mom.
Yeah.
Your mom.
I really hope you don't.
Oh, Alec, that was beautiful! That's right, that's how not
see,
to
Alec,
get
Alec, and they doubted you, Alec. They doubted
that's
you.
How it's done, Connor! No!
Protect me, I don't want grenades! I want Connor!
And see, Alec,
oh, Alec! Beautiful execution!
Alec, they
that's
doubted
how.
You.
Back
remember
off.
That, they doubted you.
Back off! Back! Fudge off! There, alright.
Beautiful
gone.
Execution. That's
he's
almost
gone.
As beautiful as an Agdal.
But not quite.
I don't know. I don't know if it's that beautiful. That's
why
a lot.
Most.
Connor, you're
better
backing?
Not die, Elise. Oh my gosh, Elise. You're so
I guess
so
I'm back,
bad.
Too.
Reason.
I got. If you're gonna back, then I got it back. Obviously.
Baby got back?
Baby got... What?
Baby all got... Right.
I got your frickin' sight stone for you, mate, alright?
Thanks, dip.
Did you just say dick?
It's babe. Jeez.
Okay. Alright, hey, wait, is this the new relationship? Graves, Nautilus?
No, it is not.
Why not?
Let's just pretend I'm Vala and you're Diablo. Okay, I'll send me
Alright.
Alec, it's the new romance.
It's a completely platonic relationship.
What?
Did you say it was a bubonic relationship?
Platonic, not bubonic.
Bubonic.
Did you say bubonic relationship?
Bubonic. Oh my god.
Yeah, that's right, Taric. I see you. Oh wait, it hits the wall. Dang it! I thought that would go through the wall.
No, Alec, I don't want the AIDS.
I'll protect you.
Don't let him touch
I'll protect
him.
You.
You're like
oh
a mother
my
to
gosh.
To
can
like
he,
it's like
can he do it?
Alec, it's like
probably
Connor
not.
Is your son, and you're.
I saw something on
oh
my
gosh.
And this guy was texting a girl, and the girl
Connor.
Was like, "You're
oh
like a pet to me."
Oh
yeah,
I saw that. Like I saw it. You texted it to me, and I saw it on
iPhone. Girls be pet zoning.
Connor, I just want to say that shot was amazing.
Thank you. They call my
okay, this is how we do the bot lane. All right. This is how
they call my buckshot my second op.
Nice.
Wonderful. Absolutely.
Wait, Connor, do you want me to pull him out of there?
Fine.
You sure?
He'll suffer.
Wow, that's pretty intense.
He tried to give me AIDS.
You know how I respond to that?
Hey,
I'm. Wait, Alec, I'm pretty sure you've cleansed the AIDS.
Hey, Christian, come down. Hurry.
Right.
Do you have ult?
I did hear you.
But I don't have sweat. I don't have Magnar form.
Alright, Connor.
For some reason, my
ducks are coming out strong.
Alec, you don't need to go in every single time now. She's like, not even anything.
Oh my gosh, that shield. Just wrecked.
Alright, I'm crafting snipe, boys.
I'm crafting snipe.
Oh my god.
No, because I'm building Maligos Hunter.
Good job.
I'm gonna wait here. Christian.
Alright, Connor, you ready for the hooks?
Sure, man.
Oh, no, she's here.
Alec! Oh, wait, never mind.
I said, were you ready for the hooks? I said, were you ready for the hooks?
I thought you were going to go Jinx, not on.
He went
what
on
kind of hooks did
hook
you think he was talking about?
I can go in on both, Connor. He's going on probably both if I want. Go in on both of them.
Go in.
Somehow Elise was the only one that died that whole time.
I know.
Oh no, Connor.
Oh my, Jinx does nothing.
There you go.
That was Alec.
That was for you.
Simply splendid.
Wait, so if I use my ult on someone, it can like hit people in between, right?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't even know. I don't really know much about Talos.
So I'm gonna ult her, and it's gonna hit Taric because he's a scrub.
No, don't ult right now.
No, it's not gonna hit Taric. It's just gonna brush the AIDS off of him gently.
No, it's gonna gently caress his inner thigh.
All right, Connor, we gotta get a good position.
Your eyes, Elise is going in right now, right?
Oh my.
Oh my.
I'm coming too.
Good job, nice. Good job. That's how it's done.
Hey, we can get dragon.
Then let's go.
Oh my god.
I'll put a ward up here so they don't try to mess with us.
Oh yeah, I killed Jinx too.
Oh my gosh, dude, Singe just has so much everything, I can't even kill him.
Oh yeah, by the way, I killed Jinx too.
Nice. Oh, we're backing?
Nice.
Right.
Yeah, I can get IE.
Oh, I can. But I'm still gonna back.
you can't get IE, man. I wonder why.
No, I meant like I can't get a...
item?
I can't get the item that I need, which is called Face of the Mountain, I'm pretty sure. Yep,
what was
right.
that, Jack?
I can't get a and then I said boner.
Oh my gosh,
yeah, sometimes I struggle with that.
You for a split second.
That's why I buy aggro.
Oh, like, I can't play Destiny until Tuesday. I'm sad.
Feels
I'm
bad,
sorry.
Man.
What the heck was that? Whoa. I have like bad 130 ping. What the heck is this? My ping has been so bad this.
No,
this past
Alec, 130 is like 40 on CSGO.
I know, but I have like 130 in CSGO. My ping has been really bad in CSGO recently. And I don't like it one bit. Oh, I think I missed levels.
I love it many bits.
You want me to hook her? I gotta get the.
Dude, I am
trajectory.
Playing Maligos Hunter.
I mean, she's literally like worth almost nothing now, but.
Wow.
She's 0-4, man.
No, Connor, she's worth it.
Give it to her.
Is she worth the AIDS?
Give it to me, I'm worth it. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, no, Jinx, don't have AIDS.
Okay, this is hard.
Watch out, Sin, just knock you.
Oh, let's go
Singed.
In on this kid.
Singed? You guys are facing a Singed?
Sin just top.
His name is Singed.
Nah, that was such a bad flash.
Singed.
Like, there is literally no reason. Like, you're trying to force fights way too much. Like, honestly, like, every fucking time we do see Jinx come to
fight.
Whoa,
whoa, language.
No, that's how it's supposed to be, Connor. That's how we've been wrecking them so hard. That's how we've been wrecking them so hard.
Alec, you just gave her 400 gold. Right,
oh
worth
my god, yes.
Singe, though,
what?
He's gonna get that ward.
Are you okay?
Guard with that one.
Yeah.
That's my vision.
I'm gonna go mid, okay, Carter.
Oh no, Carter! Stop
we're taking
man.
Bots here, Connor. That's just how it's done.
What if it's a woman?
jinx with that 1-5.
No.
Of course.
I've kind of milked bot lane to its full potential.
Watch out, milked? They're just coming mid quarter. Yeah.
Okay.
Let him come.
I don't know. He's kind of strong. Not really, though.
Where's that noob?
Where that bitch at? Bitch, where
the hell am I? I'm doing
NA.
Oh, crap.
Bitch, where the hell am I? Where the hell am I? Bitch, where the hell my money?
I thought it was better have mine.
Yeah, it is.
Bitch, better have my money.
Hey, watch out, Rengar, Rengar, Rengar. Get ready. Oh, he's...
What are you doing,
he's
Connor?
In here.
Let him come.
Connor, am I supposed to leave?
Ew.
No, careful. That doesn't give vision to the whole bush. You can still be right there.
Nothing.
What part of the bush does it give vision to?
There he is.
If you know what I mean.
Okay, we're against AD, so I'm gonna go ahead and build a, Oh wait, no, I should probably build some Mobis.
Wow, how did I not have to flash there? That was actually...
Mobius?
I was pretty sure I was gonna
have
Mobius, Globius. I also need to be building
Ravens. We can probably go top. Does Rengar have ult?
No, he already used it on Christian.
What the heck is
Rengar? Dude, this guy just recombobulated his Lotheb and got another Lotheb.
Amazing.
Wait,
amazing.
I thought it's supposed to turn into another.
Yeah, whoa, Connor, they're pushing bot. They're
yeah,
pushing
it
bot.
Is, but he got another. Well, it's a random 5 drop, and he got Lotheb again.
Lol.
Connor, come bot. We gotta defend our lane.
You're always on trying to help out other lanes, right? Like,
yeah,
AG.
Well, they
you
just took
the
tower bot.
You're like, you're always the island is top lane, right? Not bot lane. In fact, you're supposed to be the one roaming, not me.
Yeah, as you're support. Supposed to do that, man.
No, Connor,
heck?
My job as a support is to protect you, and that's it.
Well, then why aren't you with me?
Because
Ooh,
you left me.
Oh, man.
Ooh.
You abandoned me, Connor. That's not my problem.
Well, you said your job is to protect me, so obviously you're the
so
one.
So you failed,
yeah,
Alec.
Your
you
job
failed.
Is
your
not
job.
Run away like
I took
bitch.
Damage.
Suck it.
This relationship could be over.
No, Carter! Push oh, wait, no, never mind. Oh, wait, he did get my vision ward. Alright, it's okay. I have another one.
No, mommy.
What does Face the Mountain do? Shield a nearby ally. Works
Face the Mountain do?
Oh my god, the unintentional ones.
I think that was the secret message.
By the way, guys.
Yeah, top
that was not a secret message. That was a very...
Oh, I thought somebody hit me or something. I just leveled up.
We got a dragon.
I'm doing Gucci, just saying. So is Lux.
Yeah, she dragon is up in 8, so...
She's doing less Gucci. Poor Christian.
I'm 1-1-2, but, you know, been farming. Been swagging.
Here, you want me to tank, Connor?
Yo, Carter, can you come help with dragon?
Yeah. I'm coming. Oh.
Alex, ooh. Why didn't you stop?
Watch out, Singe is coming.
Hey there.
I thought that was the
plan. Oh boy.
His name is Singit. Pronounce it correctly. Spread.
Hi there, Taric.
Oh, I can throw him into your wall, Bert.
Help me, guys. Mommy.
I'm killing Jinx. I'm killing Jinx.
We need to not.
Christian, get that bitch.
Yeah. Why does the team fight always?
I can actually.
Oh, okay.
Yes, rip.
Okay.
Jump over the wall.
Rip the crit.
Oh my gosh, it's crit.
Oh, the juice.
Crip.
Do you guys realize we're playing against crims right now?
Crip, it's crit.
No,
dude, Crip's next video is gonna be like, "Hey guys, how's it going? Preparing here. I played League yesterday." But he knew I was in the Skype call.
Alright guys, are we gonna take Dargan? I guess so, at least now we're gonna solo this, boys.
I love how you say
well, there's more than one person that's not gonna be solo.
Me and the Lease are gonna solo this.
Yeah,
like, that would be a duo.
That's basically the strat. Get out of here. Alright, somebody's gonna steal this.
Well.
Whoa, what the frick was that? My god, Flash. Flash
just screwed me. Me and Carter were like on our way, walking, and then there's that point where you just turn around.
Dude, Flash just screwed me. I tried to flash and it flashed me back into the pit.
Here's the pit. Ooh, you see what I see?
Yeah, GC.
What? What the? What? What? Was he in this one?
I just heard a recall go off.
I don't know.
What?
Did he ult then recall?
No, I would have gotten the exclamation. Oh, wait, crap.
Dude,
I didn't get my barrier off.
Still deals that much damage. I thought you shut her down.
She has a lot of CS.
Connor. I believe in you, mid lane. Alright, you got
Stop
this.
Stop that man.
Oh crap, I was not paying attention.
Our late game is not insane, so yeah.
No, dude, we got Gnar, are you kidding me? You got the best
late game. You have to have more than one late game champion to have good
No, you don't. Not when you have Gnar.
It's me and you, Christian. And then the rest of us.
Yeah, we do have one more late game champion.
Actually not that late game. He still has good burst.
Yeah, they're gonna be really tanky now.
Nah, but like, I can at least, like, I can, like, eliminate either Lux or Jinx from
What is Taric building? Never mind, guys. We're gonna be good.
Like, I would honestly say that, like, Graves has the best burst out of any AD carry.
Lucian's pretty up there.
Nah, but, like, the thing is, like, auto attack, Q, ult,
Hunter,
anybody.
Worky. It's not Worky.
True.
No, like, I mean, like, Graves can burst someone down in, like, 2 seconds.
Yeah, so
you can't do that. No, you can't.
I don't know, man.
Nah, dude.
I've seen some fed quirkies in my time.
Yeah, but I'm like, even if a great.
This is safe, guys.
Yeah, we don't know where anybody is. We need to be careful.
This is safe, guys.
Connor, we're going in.
Why would you? All right, never mind.
My TP's not up. Watch out, Stitch is coming mid quarter.
Safe.
Might have been the wrong target.
Harder Singe is coming mid.
Nah, we good.
Alright, do you want me to hook Rengar?
Okay, let's not. let's yes.
Yes.
Guys, does Jinx do
Oh,
anything?
Whoops, accidentally got Taric, no! Why can it not move? Wow, the stuns were so insane right there. I have to say.
Just push mid. There he is, boys.
I sacrificed myself for you, Connor.
How is that for me? You're just freaking flat out dying.
No, it was for you.
Just flat out dying. You
Actually,
sacrificed.
That one was.
We're not
that
done.
That one was for Nina.
For Nina.
He can't catch us. I still have my wall. He can't touch this.
Guys,
no.
I'm pushing mid.
Not a good idea.
Oh, I dare them. Oh, look,
just got a back on boom.
Alright, I'm getting out of here.
There's Rengar. I will kill him. Nope.
Bye, Carter.
No.
Singed is proxying mid.
Singed, you mean?
Oh, the help! Oh my! Oh, that was actually sexy, Carter.
Thank you. We aren't even done.
We ain't even done, though.
Oh man, I deal no damage. Connor needs you to.
Oh,
minions!
There are minions. Kill them.
The minions!
I was busy looking at Carter.
What do you think, guys? I shouldn't have.
Yeah.
I should have left my soldiers. I should have left
like
my soldiers. So they were there for me to auto attack him on the way here.
Well,
instead of throwing
like,
it away. Yeah, I should have left the soldiers instead of queuing them away. Because there's no point in doing that. So much freaking damage.
Well, I have to teleport there.
You don't have to give a crap. Now, if you want to teleport there, then go ahead.
Alright, I want to teleport there. Connor, is that okay with you?
Yeah, I'm not your boss. I'm just saying. You
don't
have
do
to
it,
do it, noob. You know what I'm saying, Christian? You don't have to do anything. You can do whatever you want.
Thank you.
Guys.
Yeah,
guys.
I was getting some farm, okay? Oh, that's scary.
Oh, crap.
What?
Oh, crap.
Guys.
That is scary. Guys.
Guys.
Nice.
Oh, dude, Jinx doesn't do anything to me.
Excuse me?
Oh, my God.
Jinx doesn't do anything to anyone. It's not Jinx we're scared of. It's Taric.
Are we scared of then?
I'm scared of Taric.
I am honestly more scared of Taric than I am of Jinx. I didn't say I wasn't scared.
Look at that.
Guys, come
look
here,
that.
Come here.
Connor, are you seeing that? Excuse that assist me? By Taric? That means.
Ooh, I'm liking this.
No, oh my gosh, I got a 4-man ult right there, boys.
You are not where we needed you to be.
Do you mean 4-man ult?
Went way too deep there.
Excuse me?
Yeah, don't you just hate it when you go too deep? Kinda sucks.
No one's making it out alive.
I mean, most women like it when I go that.
Did you see that?
Christian, did you really just say that?
How would you know?
Jack. Okay, we're done here.
Yeah,
my job is finished.
Christian, let's just stop that. We all know we all.
Like, what? Yeah, and you especially, dude.
Damn, God!
Get Taric.
No, no, get Lux.
What are you guys doing?
Oh my gosh.
Why Alan, is nobody.
You started walking away and you're like.
Because I'm the support. I'm not supposed to get the kill. Who is that who was, it was freaking Elise.
That's true, no, that was actually Elise's fault.
Yeah, that was completely Elise's
fault. Yeah, that was actually
Taric was behind you too, and you guys still went for Lux. Come on, guys.
Well, because I thought Elise would kill her.
You were Carter, you were the only person that was there other than Alec.
It was you.
Christian, you were the most virgin.
Carter, I was
it
dead.
Was Alec, Elise, and me.
Yeah, but Elise got killed like 2 seconds into it. You were the only carry that was there.
Excuse me. No, we actually need to leave.
Oh, Rengar's like one health right there.
I got him.
We're not done.
Good job, boys.
Take it.
Rengar's like one health over there. Push mid. Actually, I'll push mid. You guys get that.
No, let me live.
Okay.
The triple crit, guys. The triple crit. I saw barrier too.
Connor, I believe in you. Okay. Good job.
Shouldn't they come and rape you?
They're here.
What? I want them to.
Jesus.
Well, what Christian a has a good point there, because then it technically wouldn't be rape.
You have a good point. That would be consensual.
Oh my god,
dude. You know Taric has AIDS, right?
Yeah.
He just got them on you. He just got them on you. Oh, there's Jinx. Good job, guys.
There goes
Jinx. He just got it all over you, dude. That's nasty.
I can't believe I let Jinx.
How has she died 9 times?
That's a good question.
Because we wrecked her too hard.
No, but like, think about how hard it is to die 9 times in 30 minutes.
Not that hard. I've done it before.
Yeah, really.
Yeah, really.
Elise has died.
Stop that back! Oh, I didn't stop the ports.
Waited.
Did he stop the ports?
No, Taric was the one holding.
Oh, who cares if Taric?
At least didn't give me blue.
Oh yeah, wait, now I can't get the AIDS. Perfect.
Get the freaking turret.
We're going.
Dude, she just ults the
That does no damage
just
to me.
Take the turret.
I deal a lot of damage.
What a noob.
I lost my spirit.
Oh, whoops.
Oh, get the minion!
The minion.
That was an accident.
With this despicable me bullcrap.
Hold this, ladies.
I was trying to spam W for no reason at all and accidentally hit Q.
Oh my gosh, they just put like 4 wards right here.
Hey,
here, do you guys want to kill those wards?
Here, I'll talk there.
Nope. Okay. It's all
we're
good.
Doing work.
There's a ward
we're
there. Kill it, Connor. Come on. Oh my god. You guys want me to bring Rengar in for a beating?
Guys, watch out. Cinch is coming up right behind you guys.
My turret's up in 40.
He has
8.
He has 8.
Crap.
He's just proxying.
Whoa.
No, he's
Carter, we need to run.
I'm not done.
Mommy,
I have ult.
Okay.
We don't need it. Hey, bot.
What is it? What in the world was Elise doing?
I have no idea. She was probably trying to copy what I did, crap. But she doesn't have enough swag to pull it off.
Okay, get ready to play. Get ready to make plays, Christian Connor.
Okay, mommy.
You ready? Ready?
Yeah.
Good work. We're not done. Aww. There go the plays.
I can't do anything when I get stunned over the wall.
You cannot get stunned over the wall.
Just gotta dodge. That was good though. We got
I blame...
and a turret. We got the turret too. So.
I blame Senpai.
Yeah, that's good.
Well, I mean, no, like, can we, like, Elise played that, like, horribly.
Yeah, she, like,
I did so much damage at the point.
She went on Taric of all people. and then did like nothing to it.
Noob strats. Finally, I can upgrade my totem.
Finally, I can get random.
Oh my god.
I need 30.
How are your builds going?
Great.
I have.
Your builds are going pretty well.
I'm doing good.
Alright, I'm waiting for 20 gold because I want PF.
I only have 2 items completed.
Alright. We Gucci.
The Gooch.
The Gooch?
Extreme.
Gooch. I have my turret now. Actually, someone.
Yeah, I'm on.
Extreme Gucciness has
we
been
need
achieved.
To be careful. I have my
oh,
ult.
Oh no, it's Taric. Back off, guys. We're about to get wrecked.
No, dude, you need to go in on him. Priority targets, Alec. Priority targets.
Yeah, that's what Elise, dude. Elise had the exact same idea.
Yeah, and she got wrecked. Fight.
Shove it, Christian.
Oh
shove
my gosh,
it
it's Taric and Lux. You guys want me to, like, rip them right out of the base?
Careful, Singe.
I want you to rip them a new one, Alec.
Oh, crap.
We're good.
Oh, wait, that might have been a mistake. That might have actually been a mistake.
Oh my god!
No!
My bad.
I tried.
I should have done my stuff.
Not your fault.
It was my fault.
No, it wasn't.
Alec, let him take responsibility, man.
Wait, is Rengar building AP Rengar?
Sense is coming, Christian.
No, he's not building AP Rengar.
Yeah, because that's stupid and
normal. Oh my god,
why, Connor? I think it's amazing. Should I buy Righteous Glory?
Is she gonna get out? No.
Wait, no, she's not gonna get out, or no, I shouldn't buy Righteous Glory.
No, she's not gonna get out. I can't juke because of the fucking turret.
Alright.
First, let me juke after.
Fly.
First, let me juke out of the juke. Okay,
I'm getting this blue.
Let's
go. The
team has been restored.
I don't know if they can they?
Yeah.
I thought Singed.
Singed is right there.
Oh, no. I'm so bad.
Don't chase him, because that's what he wants.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, he's coming at me.
What are you doing, Alec?
Nothing. Huh. I'm not trying to do anything.
Singed. No, don't chase, no. Their team's
is anyone else gonna work?
They got Baron.
Their whole team's probably in the base.
No, they're coming after Baron.
Ow. Oh no, Christian.
Oh, I got stunned.
Oh my gosh. Oh my god.
Run.
Priority targets. Good job.
I got Taric.
It does bot constantly push towards us.
Oh, Carter. Good try.
Let me go stop bot when I spawn in.
Alright, I'm stopping top.
Hey.
Oh, yeah, she's dead.
Nope.
Yes, she is. I slowed her.
Yeah, we're not done. In.
Just keep continuously slow her. Yes.
My blue buff is not up.
Oh no.
We need a ward there, so I'm gonna put one there. Okay, I'm gonna stop feeding now.
Feeding?
Yeah, I've died 3 times in a row.
I usually trade at least 1 kill when I die.
I've died like 100 times in a row.
Wow, you're supposed to get Guardian, Angel, and Gnar?
Why not? Okay, guys, back Lux on. And Taric are mid.
Is red up?
Here, should sit be. There and bait. No, they're not coming.
I'm making so many damn mistakes.
I can literally, like, one-shot Lux. I'm not even kidding.
Alright, let's go one-shot her. Oh.
That did nothing.
Cinch is pushing down. I have to go stop him.
Oh my gosh, I have a rainbow head.
Just back off. Back off the turret. So we can rotate better. Just oh, don't just zoom. Oh boy.
Lux. What the? Oh, there's a minion there?
Watch out, Rengar's coming too.
Guys. Why did nobody go in with me?
What the?
We didn't want to go in, Alec.
He just killed me with his... That is just mean. Just cruel.
Kill him with lasers! Pew pew pew!
I'll go ahead and do this.
Bro, really? Really? Wow. That was really rude.
Dude, you can't beat them, so they got rude. The emoji and TSM rotations.
Oh no. No!
I'm slowing them as much as I can, Carter.
Well, that's good. No!
Oh.
Oh, not even close.
Got him. Got him! I got her too. I got Jinx too, Christian.
Thank you.
Get up.
We can chase.
Oh, we ain't getting them.
I'm teleporting behind them.
They're not.
He is. I'm coming. Why? Okay, he didn't cancel. Why? Oh well.
Wow. No backup for you.
Why did you run away from them?
Because there was three of them.
And you're complaining about no backup?
Yeah. Because they were all at like half health.
You teleported to them. We can't teleport. You act like we could have gotten there in like 2 seconds.
I mean, you could have kept chasing. Maybe I could have stunned him for a few more seconds.
Wait, are you guys still in that same game? Like Alec was playing Nautilus or whatever, and there's the AIDS.
Welcome to Eagle Legends.
It's still the same game. Connor, how can you back?
Because I have enough to get Bloodthirster.
There's a control 4 for Nautilus. Oh my god, that's amazing.
Just control 4 for every champion.
Seriously, I thought it only went up to 3.
No. Where's their laugh? I love how I'm like amazed he is by that. Oh no.
Alright, you guys ready to wreck? Cause I know I am. Or not.
Man, dude, I don't do any damage.
Taric and Lux are back at mid.
Well, you're not really supposed to, you're Gnar.
Yeah, no, but I can't. I'm having trouble clearing the minions.
Oh. Yeah, well, they are super minions.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
They're super duper.
Watch out,
Rengar. Dude, Mario might be super. No, but I'm
guys,
super
why does he always knock me back like that? That's the most annoying ability ever.
He can't get us. He's not getting this. He's not done?
Dude, it's a cinch. He's never done, man.
Ow. Taric is so mistaken.
I need to build up.
Oh, I actually only ate it.
Just a little bit more for Mega. Alright, I got it.
Oh my gosh. I need help. Oh my gosh.
Oh!
I'm screwed, good game.
Rip.
Good try, everyone. Good try.
A for effort.
Were they just too tanky? Like, what was our problem that game?
They kept getting to our back line.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Well, that's all for today, guys. Thank you for watching me suck at League of Legends, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.